Sanskrit word, roughly translated to self-realization, in itself says a lot about tapas. It refers to a personal endeavor of discipline undertaken to achieve a goal.
Namaskar, my name is Vipul Singh and I am the president of Tapas Foundation and founder. And as I have told you, tapas is working on social issues and we work with different NGOs, brands, corporates and different social issues. तो जैसा कि अभी आप देख रहे हैं फिलहाल कि अभी हमारी प्लांटेशन ड्राइव चल रही है जिसमें ये जो कैंपेन है हमारा ये 1.5 महीने पूरा चलने वाला है दिल्ली में और गुड़गांव में और इसमें हम लोग कम से कम 4000 पेड़ लगाएंगे हम लोग का मेन मोटिव है कि हम लोग ग्रास रूट लेवल पे चेंज लेके आए
तपस अ वॉन्डरर और अ सोलो स्ट्रीट प्लेयर स्टार्टेड बाई ट्रेवलिंग विलेज टू विलेज एंड सिटी टू सिटी awaring people and enlighten them with all he had. Today is not alone anymore. In fact, has been able to build up a team supporting his back every now and then.
Tapas for me is a social reform organization where we all have a say, where we all come together and talk about something that is bothering us. We talk about issues that have been really important in the society, the issues that are not addressed. We here at Tapas address each and every issue that is yours.
Tapas is a social reform organization. It is a new and compact organization. We're in our nascent stage, we're still growing. Tapas is basically started as an idea. So our spearheader, Mr. Vipul Singh, is a solo street play artist. He was always very passionate about, you know, bringing people together through his craft, through his work. He wanted to be a part of theatre and he wanted to reform society.
Together they have managed to organize several campaigns around the country at every nook and corner addressing people about the issues that are very less talked about.
We work basically on a grassroots level. So we go to the most rural places in India and we look for problems there and we have done many campaigns and it's been a good experience with working with people.
The journey of a solo vagabond creating a team of brilliance is nothing less than a magical ride of roller coaster.
What made me realize that this is a very good initiative, they use a street theatre. They use Nukkar Natak and they use awareness campaigns. So their form, mode of communication is very approachable and understandable for those particular targeted areas where we want to cover, which are especially rural areas.
Problems that may otherwise be brushed out by day-to-day headlines, Tapas is bringing them out, shedding light to them and seeking solutions.
He is always motivating me and pushing me forward as he is a motivation speaker, as you all know. And with Tapas, the journey has been amazing.
My motivation for joining Tapas was its reformation. Because if I see myself in the next 5 years, I do see myself as a reformed person and I do see the society as a reformed society.
In this initiative, Tapas Foundation has given a tremendous contribution towards reducing plastic waste, addressing human trafficking and now educating the young about the importance of plantation.
यहाँ पर हम लोग एक plantation drive में आए हुए हैं, जो कि organised by जो कि Tapas है और sponsored by Rambol है. तो इसका main motive हम लोगों का यही है, ज़्यादा पौधे लगाएं, ज़्यादा plants लगाएं गुड़गांव में हम, क्योंकि हम लोगों को पता है environment की हालत कितनी ख़राब हो चुकी है, climate कितना बदल चुका है, climate change कितना ज़्यादा बेकार स्थिति में जा चुका है, तो हम इसी वजह से चाह रहे हैं कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा हम कंट्रीब्यूट कर पाएं प्लांटिंग एनवायरनमेंट के लिए।
We wanted to work for an organization which or anyone, like initially we were just a few people coming together, and I wanted to make some social change in a way that makes me feel that I have done something with my day. So Tapas gave me that opportunity.
This is just starting. Their journey has miles ahead. Let's see which road they hit again. Take on the East and see what adventures destiny has in store for Tapas and the team.
So why not? If I can be part of Tapas, then why not you? So please join in Tapas and I hope we all create a good impact in our society and do something wonderful and do something that is worth doing.